Hey, Alex with windowcleaner.com, coming kind of back at you many years later with the Drip Guard. Drip Guard came out maybe 8 or 10 years ago, and I honestly wasn't sure if it's a product that was going to hang around, but it is withstanding the test of time. If you've never seen a Drip Guard, this is a Drip Guard. You may have seen them on the website. It just looks like a little black beer koozie, and it kind of is. It is a little bit like a beer koozie. Put your can in there. Keep that insulated, keep your hand from getting cold, keep your beer cold, but it's not, it's a Drip Guard. So it's like a foam insulation wrap sewn on the bottom, kind of flattish, and there is an elastic band on here. So what the Drip Guard does, it fits over all of these standard size bucket on a belt, and I'll show you how, basically it just sleeves right on. Even on a real slender unit like this Etteray Sidekick, it's gonna hold tight, because the insulation actually kind of grips on there nicely. So what this is gonna do, if you're working inside, the Drip Guard's gonna be pretty handy. When you put your soaking wet strip washer sleeve, if it's oversaturated, back into the holster for the strip washer, any excess water or just bubbles and foam could kind of spill over and cause drips on the floor where you're working. You don't wanna do that, it's gonna get caught in the Drip Guard and just slowly absorb all that. So it fits really nice in this Etteray side kit. It fits on the Ninja, the Coolex, detachable, non-detachable, red, doesn't matter. And it fits on all the Samurai bucket on the belt as well. Only thing the Drip Guard's not gonna fit on is gonna be like your Zero Silencer or the Mormon Drywalker, where it's got kind of a Drip Guard already built into it. Consider adding a Drip Guard to your existing bucket on the belt. It goes on just about every single unit out there. Fits snug, it's not gonna fall off. It's not going to get the floor wet. You're gonna save from having to go around and spot clean the carpet, those little black drips. It's gonna all get caught in the Drip Guard. Check it out, it's available at windowcleaner.com.